I watched our astronauts up in the space station on YouTube, how they function in zero G to try to mirror some of that. The Peter Pan production, where you're hanging from wires. So basically what they did with me was just strap me up to the ceiling and then have me spin until I got nauseous to find out where that threshold was, so we wouldn't be doing that on set in a giant spacesuit. Well, it's hard to beat Armstrong's message, so good luck. I don't have any, I can't top that. Huh, I'll settle with the moon right now. I'm older, you know, I don't want to be gone that long. I like my comforts. I'm going moon. If I was going to the moon, I got one item to take with me. I'm taking my music. Period. I think space is so fascinating for, certainly for cinema, because it's so unknown. There's so much we don't know. It's for one, our universe is ever expanding. It's infinite. I mean, these are concepts already that are beyond our understanding. It's wide open for invention. It's the great unknown, and how will it define us, and how will we define ourselves with it, that makes it so ripe for storytelling. Hey, I've got a few questions for NASA, if I may. First question I was wondering, when are we going back to the moon? There's not water on the moon, is there? Really? Okay, I heard this rumor. There's something about water being on the moon. Could that possibly be true?
Thanks, Brad. We'll answer these questions and more in our new series, Ask NASA. If you have questions like Brad, use the hashtag AskNASA.